Daniel chapter 12. Now at that time, Mikael shall stand up, the great head who is standing over the sons of your people. And there shall be a time of distress, such as never once since there was a nation until that time. And at that time your people shall be delivered, everyone who is found written in the book. And many of those who sleep in the dust of the earth wake up, some to everlasting life, and some to reproaches, everlasting abhorrence. And those who have insight shall shine like the brightness of the expanse, and those who lead many to righteousness like the stars forever and ever. But you, Daniel, hide the words and seal the book until the time of the end. Many shall diligently search, and knowledge shall increase. Then I, Daniel, looked and saw two others standing, one in this bank of the river and the other on that bank. And one said to the man dressed in linen, who was above the waters of the river, "How long until the end of these wonders?" And I heard the man dressed in linen, who was above the waters of the river, and he held up his right hand and his left hand to the heavens, and swore by him who lives forever, that it would be for an appointed time, appointed times, and half a time. And when they have ended scattering the power of the set apart people, then all these shall be completed. And I heard, but I did not understand. So I said, "My master, what is the latter end of these matters?" And he said, "Go, Daniel, for the words are hidden and sealed until the time of the end. Many shall be cleansed and made white and refined, but the wrong shall do wrong. And none of the wrong shall understand, but those who have insight shall understand. And from the time that which is continual is taken away, and the abomination that lays waste is set up, is 1,290 days. Blessed is he who is waiting earnestly and comes to the 1,335 days. But you, go your way till the end, and rest, and arise to your lot at the end of the days."